Bollywood actor Shahid Kapoor, who took advice from Farhan Akhtar when Mira was pregnant, says every man should wish for a daughter. On the sidelines of an award show, the actor said,
"I remember I was talking to, we were doing IFA and I was talking to Farhan, you know, and Mira was pregnant and we were going to have a baby in a couple of months. And I was asking him, I was like, man, you're a dad, tell me all about it. And he just smiled and looked at me and said, Shahid, whatever words I tell you are not going to justify how you're going to feel, just experience it. And I totally understand why he was saying that, you know. It's an amazing feeling. It's very difficult to describe. I just feel very happy and thankful and grateful. And life is amazing. I'm just grateful to God that I have Misha. She's the most beautiful thing in my life. Every man should wish for a daughter. What a daughter can do for a father, I don't think anybody else can do."
Misha was born to Shahid and Mira in August last year. On work front, Shahid, who is awaiting his movie Padmavati, will next be seen in Batti Gul Meter Chalu. Alice report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.